To view backup history for the current file, either click on the Backup History icon or select File, Backup History 4. This displays the previous versions with the date and time they were created. To compare the current file to any past version, just select it from the list. You can cycle through the differences or merge differences from the previous version. You can also continue to edit the current version using many of the same editor features available in the editor window. Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.